evening and welcome to the show. My name is Bugs Green, and tonight the name of our Christmas special is called Home for the Holidays. And the first thing I'd like to do is welcome home Marina O'Gannon. She's here all the way from Columbus, Georgia, and after 35 years, she's here to visit the Allen family. I'd also like to say a big hello to West St. Jean, Peru, and they're here from Coherne, Ontario after 20 years. Also, I'd like to say hello to Paul and Artis Quilty, whom they're home visiting. Also, Mr. and Mrs. Abe Way. First of all, I'm going to tell you about the show coming up. We've got a good lineup of entertainers, George and Elaine White, Vicky Pike, Perry Priddle, and also we have a couple of special studio musicians that are going to help us out here tonight. And also we have the Humber Elementary School Choir that are going to be paying us just a little visit later on. But first of all, we're going to start off with a song by Elaine White. And Elaine is going to sing us a really nice Christmas song. So we're going to turn things over to Elaine.
Christmas makes you feel emotional. It may bring parties or thoughts devotional. Whatever happened or what it may be, this is what Christmas time means to me. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style.
That was a great job, Elaine. Thank you. Coming up next, we're going to get Perry Priddle. And Perry, of course, is a member of the Royal Newfoundland Constabulary. He's also the PR person for the constabulary here in town. And he does a lot of work with the schools around. And he wanted to sing a song called Jingle Bells. And he wanted to sing it out to all you kids who've met him in the schools and become his close friends. Also, we're going to send it out to Oliver and Ryan Finney. Stephen Way, Michelle and Stephen Cooper. Also, we're going to send it to Natalie and Neil Wells and 2.5-year-old Alicia Newman. We're going to get Perry for singing Jingle Bells, so sing along and help him out.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing and sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails rings, making silver bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Thank you, Perry. That was a great job. We'll get you back a little later in the show. But coming up next, we have a girl from Little Rapids, and her name is Vicky Pike. I met Vicky Pike in Ontario about 10 years ago at a festival up there. And she was a beautiful singer, and I invited her to come on our Christmas special to sing I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. And before we bring Vicky up, I'm going to send out a few requests, and I'm going to send it out to Lionel Foote, and I'm going to send it out to Mr. and Mrs. Clyde Way and Aubrey Way. Also, I'll send it out to all the staff at the Western Memorial Hospital and, of course, the people who are there staying at the hospital, and also Father Malloy. Okay, we're going to get Vicky to sing I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. Take it, Vicky.
Oh,
up next on the show, we're going to get George White to sing us a song called Walking in a Winter Wonderland. And, of course, George was singing with his sister Elaine there just a little earlier on the show. But before we get George to sing the song, we're going to send this song out to Mrs. Winnie Foote. And, of course, she's a big watcher of cable and also a big lover of Newfoundland music. And in particular, she asked me to do a Christmas song for her. Also, we're going to send it to Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Lundrigan and their little boy. And also, I was talking to the little boy's grandparents, Mr. and Mrs. Ron Myers, here all the way from St. Louis, PEI. So we'll get George to sing that song now.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. We're walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job while you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. We can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies come around. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. We're walking in the winter wonderland. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. We're walking in the winter wonderland.
Thank you, George. It certainly is looking like a winter wonderland out there. Coming up next, we're going to get Perry Priddle back once again. And Perry's got a dedication that he'd like to do, so I'll let Perry take it over now.
We'd like to send this next Christmas tune to all of our good friends up at the Senior Citizens Home here in Corner Brook and all the seniors who are listening this evening. Ready, Bugs?
Two, three.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They wouldn't let poor Rudolph join any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, go down in history. Woo! Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Thank you, Perry. Folks, as you know, here in Corner Brook, the constabulary has a Christmas party that they put off every year for the senior citizens. And every year, myself and a lot of my friends get together and go over and play for this event. So we're going to just give you a little look at what happened there just a few days ago at the constabulary senior citizens Christmas party. Boy, oh boy, those seniors certainly know how to have a good time when they go out, eh? Also, kids at this time of the year certainly know how to enjoy themselves. Just recently, the camera crew from Cable Atlantic were at the Arts and Culture Center, and they were doing some taping of the Humber Elementary Choir. And going through the footage, we thought it'd be a nice time now to show you how our kids in school can put together quite a choir. Under the direction of Gary Graham, we're going to give them a sing-a-song. But before we do, I'm going to send our season's greetings to Mrs. Ruby Osborne, also Mrs. Ada Pardy, Sarah and Henry Skinner, and Mr. and Mrs. Gordon McDonald and their little son, Jeffrey. And they're here from Cape Breton, just moved to Corner Brook recently. And Mrs. Welch, I got to make sure that I get you on. And here's the Humber Elementary Choir. Weren't they just great? At this time, I'd like to reminisce a little bit. I come from a family of 12 and 14 counting mom and dad, and from a little outport in Placentia Bay. And in my travels doing the shopping centers, I run into a lot of great people who come over and support me and watch me play out in the malls and so on. I run into some people like who moved in to Corner Brook from places like Cladis Harbor and Tax Beach and all them places. And I'd like to send a special request out to you people. Over the last week or so, over the last few weeks, we've been getting this show ready. And well, I've been so busy all the time with the band playing. This is the first year I've had a chance to go home. So I guess it's really been playing on my mind that I haven't been home in a long time. And the name of the show and coming home for the holidays and meeting all your people, myself, my wife, and Evan have decided that we're going to head over for the holidays and have a little surprise visit ourselves. So in saying that, I'd like to say thank you very much for watching. I'd like to say special thanks to all our guests, Elaine and George White, also Vicky Pike, Perry Priddle, and also to our musicians, studio musicians, Mark Clark and Dave McHugh. And without all your help, I couldn't have put this show together. I'd like to say on behalf of my family and everybody from Cape Atlantic, I'd like to wish you all a Merry Christmas and all the best in the new year. We're going to finish off the show tonight with Vicky Pike singing this beautiful song called Silent Night. Child, holy infant,
Millions of Canadians are afflicted with lung disease. For asthma sufferers, it could start with a shortness of breath. If you smoke, it might start with a nighttime cough. Regardless of how it starts, for 45,000 Canadians this year alone, it's going to end here. Please, give generously to your lung association so we can all breathe a little easier.
Season's greetings from Cable 9, your community channel.